arrived after the attack on the tower? How in hell no one ever hunted her down? Her alone. Out of all that Atlantis trash. Cause I do. I truly wonder how far she had to go to set herself up so comfy. Who'd she finger fuck? Whose crack did she have to lick to-
What's he going on about?
He's trying to throw you off. Gonk thinks he can still squirm out of this.
Where's Smasher now?
With the Arasakas. But I think you know that already.
When's he due back?
Never. Faithful old Adam's just been named head of security there. Not coming back to this rat hole ever. I stayed behind just to tie off his loose ends.
Shit!
Could say that again. You two will never jump that high. Smasher's out of your reach. But don't feel bad. He'll find you himself. Likes to resolve shit like this in person.
Gonna lead us to Smasher, ass face.
Even if I wanted to, he don't trust me enough to. Hey, why are you so interested in Smasher anyway?
I'm not. Interested in Silverhand and what happened to him.
Johnny Silverhand? What do you want to know?
Silverhand's iron. You had it.
What? You a fan too?
Smasher give it to you?
Uh-huh. Reward for a special job well done.
Smasher ever tell you what he did with Silverhand's body?
That into him, huh? Plan to exhume that scup? Or you just want to hear how he died, soaked in his own piss? Neuron scorched by Soul Killer.
What did- they do with him?
Badlands, near the oil fields. Buried out there. 101 northbound. Then head for the landfill. Dig deep enough. Might even find a shit-smeared
Heard enough. Arm. Finish him,
let's end
fucker.
This quickly. Wanna rip my eyes out just looking at him.
No, no, wait. I got something. Silverhand, you're into him, right? Could give you something.
You're wasting
you
my
extinction.
Time.
Do I end him?
Yes. Meaning, do what you think is right.
Smasher's got something that was Johnny's. Could be yours. Just gotta let me live.
You got lucky today.
Turning soft on me, V.
What I promised. In the container. On that Goliath over there.
Yeah, what's inside?
You'll see. Got the access card right here. Take it.
For fuck's sake. Pointless. This whole thing. Still no leads. Nowhere to go from here.
Fuck. V, tell her.
Johnny says you'll get him yet.
Oh yeah? We'll tell him? Fuck. Can't even have a normal convo with him.
Smasher.
Fuck! You don't get it. This isn't about Smasher. He's just the goddamn tip of the iceberg. Even if we get him, what does that get us? No reason to stay. I'm out.
Well, you're not at all curious?
Later, V.
Leave her alone, V. She'll get it together. But times like this, she prefers to be alone.
Okay. I get that.
Gotta get that container down somehow. If there's something of mine in there, I want it back.
Okay. I'm looking for the control panel.
Oh, fuck. Think I know what it is.
Let's see what we got here.
Take that rag off it.
Okay.
My ride. Hop in. I'll even let you drive. Purrs like a dream.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Let's go see where they fucking planted my ass.
I never realized the thing between you and Rogue was that serious.
Damn right it was serious. When we met up, someone always died.
How so very romantic? Is that your style?
There was always, she had a gig, I had a gig. Music, that is. Was never run of the mill. Although, did try to take her to see a flick once.
And
nothing came of it, as usual. Gotta be around here somewhere. Can't believe they bothered to truck it all the way out here.
It's better than the junkyard where I landed.
So that's how it is. Nothing here at all.
expect? Headstones, flag, and flowers?
No, I don't know. A marker. Something. Anything.
We'll figure something out.
It was my real grave. What would you write? Here lies Johnny Silverhand.
The guy who saved my life.
V. You don't know how much I want that to be true. Listen, I realize I fucked up a lot of things. Either let down or used every last person who gave me their trust. Blind, selfish bastard that I was. But I've managed one thing for now. Not to fuck this up, what we have.
Bumpy road, but we made it.
Most people I thought were my friends. They couldn't even stand to be in the same room with me. You're fucking closest to me by a long shot. There, 24/7. And yet, you don't seem to hate my living guts.
Too bad we didn't talk like this earlier. Would have made things easier.
Never found the right moment. Remember waking up at Victor's not knowing about me? I'm seeing things. I'm scared. Then moaning at Misty's about how you didn't want to die.
Remember you whining for smokes in the middle of the night? Complaining about not being able to kill me?
Never thought we'd make it this far.
You said you let your friends down. Did you mean Rogue?
Rogue, Alt, Carrie, Santiago.
Not all's lost yet. At least with Rogue.
Can't pretend nothing's changed over 50 years. Can't just insert myself into her life.
Come on, you already have.
True that. You know, did promise her I'd take her to the movies long, long ago.
Good idea.
Call her for me. Ask if she's free some night. Thing is, you'd have to surrender control. Again.
Yeah. I'll call her.
Okay. Let's Delta. Nothing to see here after all.
Worth coming out all the same?
Absolutely. Thanks, V. Of all the heads I could have popped up in, hella glad it was yours.